Hi friends, this is Sudhir Kove, the Logoguru graphologist. Today we are going to discuss the handwriting signature of Shahrukh Khan. So Shahrukh Khan is one of my favorite actor too. The reason being the kind of signature he does, you know. If you look at his signature, you will see he has the different kind of S. You know, it's only one part of S is there, not the bodhi part. No, technically, the upper part of the S is for the speaking sympathy and the lower part of the S is for execution of sympathy. So what Shahrukh Khan does is he performs a lot of sympathetic actions. He will perform a lot of charity and other things, but he will never be involved in spoken sympathy. So speaking of sympathy is absent in his signature, whereas the execution is in huge order. And again, he writes Shahrukh. So the moment he writes Shahrukh, the person becomes, you know, stylish. So he has his own style. The upward signature of his indicates that this person has a lot of high goals. He wants to achieve a lot. He has a lot of high expectations from himself. He always looking upward in terms of performance. And then big capitals indicates that this person will take a lot of initiative, a lot of action is involved. So this particular signature of Shahrukh also tells us that the dot at the end of the signature indicates that this person is very friendly to the strangers. It's very easy for him to be friendly with them. And another good thing about Shahrukh's signature is he writes with a lot of clarity. So what it tells us, that clarity of the signature tells us that this person doesn't like to take shortcuts. So he will try to perform the things at his fullest potential. So all these parameters are there in Shahrukh Khan's signature. I hope you liked it. And if you want to know any particular signature, you want me to analyze any particular signature, then you can comment below in this particular channel. And you can let me know about which signature you want to get analyzed. And I will put that video very soon. Thank you very much for watching.